Inspiration.
Wash our hands, and we need the ingredients. We need a bowl, a measuring cup, and a mix. Okay, now there's three simple steps. One, mix. Two, pour. Three, cook. And the other one is we need milk with coconut. I guess I don't know what this is. And we have three eggs. This one has a rainbow of pink. This one has pink, and this one has pink. I don't know how to do this.
Thank you.
Okay, just one more.
Oh yeah, like a light brown color now. See if it's sweet. I think we need a little more sugar. Go. Okay guys, we'll add maybe 2 drops. Okay, now we're gonna mix. It is looking like so yummy and we can eat it. And we already had the sugar and we had all the ingredients.
Yummy
we should taste because I think it's gonna be let's whisk up before we taste. What am I doing? I don't know to make a pancake. Grown-up for help to make the pancake. So first we are gonna pour it in here. So I'm gonna do the pouring and someone's gonna do the cooking. I don't know. Okay. Now we should on the gas range and we will dip this in and then we will start to be surrounded with tasty. I think the sugar's gonna do well, maybe. Okay, now we are gonna ask the go do the not gonna cook the pancake. Adult will do it because the pancake is gonna break. So we will go in the salad. Because this is not my job.
What?